We're gonna make technology hum. We're gonna make technology hum. We're gonna make technology hum. We're gonna make technology hum.
Hello, and welcome to
We're Gonna Make Technology Hub.
I'm Colleen, and this is Jacob. We've got a great show.
We sure do. This first little number features a droid and a digital camera.
Ooh, we'll see how that turns out.
Well, the kitchen's not clean, but I've had enough of this for one day. I'm punching out.
Not so fast, line cook. I want to talk to you about your attitude.
What? You don't like my attitude?
No, I don't. I love it. You just do whatever you want, don't you?
Maybe I do.
Show me.
Okay, that was hot.
Let's keep it going with this next little number between a video game controller and an iPad.
Ooh, taboo.
Here's your champagne, Mr. Clark. You want this charged to the room?
I know you.
I'm sorry?
I've seen you downtown.
I don't think I know what you're talking about.
You're a call girl? So tell me, how much do you cost?
More than you can afford.
Name your price.
A lifetime of love.
Get over here.
Technology hump!
Get a load of that.
Hey, we've got some viewer email.
Ryan from Sacramento says, we don't want your dumbass soap opera scene. Just show clean close-up shots of tech company.
Call me a hopeless romantic, but this lady needs a little dialogue before the action.
I hear that. Now for our third tech hump, Colleen and I are gonna be a GPS nav screen and a curling iron.
I swore I'd never pose nude again after Jacques broke my heart.
You're talking an awful lot about Jacques today.
How did he break your heart? Tell me.
He died.
Oh, sorry, I didn't.
Duh, you couldn't have. He was shot by Chechen rebels.
Now you truly are naked.
Okay, Mr. Poetry. Can I put my towel on?
Not just yet.
This week.
Tune in next time for a steamy scene between a shower radio and a Barnes & Noble nook.
We're gonna make technology hum.